you.
FBI coming in with the assist.
Everything we have on the people working in that chop shop.
Thank you. Take it this means nothing changed. Oh, Lucy was worried that you weren't going to be the NCIS liaison anymore.
Oh, that.
Sorry, she talks to me about stuff.
Trust me, I know.
So, how'd it go?
You're asking me to talk about things outside of work.
Happy to talk about criminals, too.
Yeah, it was fine.
But?
Well, it was awkward. I mean, first I walk in and he's playing with some fancy new tongs.
Weird.
He's really into barbecue. Then I had this whole speech prepared about how I'm dating an NCIS special agent and how I won't let it interfere with my responsibilities, and he stops me. Apparently it's just a form I have to fill out.
Sounds easy enough.
But then he said, can't wait to meet him at the barbecue.
Oh. Oh.
And I said, same, thanks. I mean, because now he's gonna expect me to show up with, like, someone like Kai.
Well, that's on him, not you.
What do I tell Lucy?
She'll be fine. I don't know if you know this or not, but she's pretty crazy about you.